Straight razor shave, 76, using Highland Spring Soap Company. Reflections. This is tallow based. It's fresh and clean. I can't pick off any specific notes from it. I believe it was inspired or a dupe or whatever of what's it called? Guess man. I sort of don't like how small these tubs are for loading purposes. This is a Dogwood Handcrafts handle with a declaration Grooming B9A 24 mil. Load heavy, whatever. I don't care. There it is. Nice clean scent. I can't pick out anything. It's just clean, fresh. Can't even like put a color to it, you know? You know how some scents have like colors to it? This is like white, light blue. Don't know why it's called Reflections. Used this soap in a long time. It's way down inside the drawer and I'm trying to kill some stuff, so Dubl Duck Goldedge. This is a 5/8, I believe. 5/8, 11/16, something like that. Strike gold shave honed. Woohoo. Only one days of growth. One day. Woohoo. Adam's apple. A bump. last shave was with the Max Sprecher. Super comfortable. I think in general, as I get better with the razor, I get a more comfortable shave, and that means my skin can tolerate shaving the very next day. Otherwise, I might need another half day or to another day. To heal up. Such a good looking razor. And vintage. That's the first pass. Soap is good. Super slick. Beef tallow, shea butter, silk peptide. From Canada. I did not know that. The ingredients list isn't like super long and extensive. But it's nice. There's some here that's super low on the neck. Mm-hmm. definitely more nimble. And the Spricker. It's Halloween time and everyone has these Halloween sets coming in, and as much as I want to get some of them, don't really need it. Hallows intrigues me more so because of the Hallows from Barrister and Man. Because that's the base I haven't tried. Self Hearts? I've tried Hallows before in a sample. I think it was the Glissant base. But I think the spookiest scent I would say I have is Author's Ridge from Talbot Shaving. Which is isn't Halloween themed, but it is named after a cemetery, I believe, or part of a cemetery. A section of a cemetery where certain famous authors are buried. Close to killing that soap. All right. Good shave, no blood. Straight razor shave, 76, very close. And I am gonna be squeezing in DE shaves in between to kill some soap. But I won't drop the shaving, the straight shaves entirely, because I already want to use the Max Sprecher next already. All right, straight razor shave, 76.